Assalamu alaikum friends, today we will discuss how to fix Audacity did not recognize the type of file. Audacity software can solve any problem very easily. This problem occurs when you import a file after opening the Audacity software. Now we will solve this problem. If you are new to my YouTube channel, please subscribe. First, you need to download the software. How to download the software will be told in the video. Select I accept the agreement. Click next. Click next. Then click install. Click finish. Open the software. Now import the file and see if the problem occurs. As you can see, my problem is solved. Software link will be given in the video comments. If you like the video, please share with your friends. Thanks for watching.